When I paint the shirt, I would bring some of the colors of the shirt into the skin. And then when I would paint the skin, I would bring it into the shirt. And then the reflected light from the back, the warm fire, I would try to bring that into the shirt.
Like hair.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or even
hair. Or in the hair. In a way to try to do this with the painting rather than this.
Yeah.